Hello everyone, welcome to my channel, which is Learning Institute, and today I am going to discuss a question which was asked one of the students. So the question is, what is the energy, momentum and wavelength of the photon emitted by a hydrogen atom when an electron makes a transition from n equal to 2 to n equal to 1 state, and given ionization potential is 13.6 volt or energy 13.6 electron volt. So here the given is energy of electron in the first orbit of the hydrogen is minus 13.6 electron volt. That is, we can write as E1 equal to 13.6 electron volt. So we have to find the energy, momentum and the wavelength of the photon. So first of all, we have to find the energy of photon emitted from n equal to 2 to 1. हम जानते हैं कि जब transition किसी higher state से lower state में होता है तो energy emit होती है. तो सबसे पहले हम find करेंगे energy of photon emitted. So this will equal energy of photon emitted equal to E2 minus E1, and this E2 is nothing but E1 upon n square minus E1. So this is minus 13.6 upon 2 square, and this is equal to minus 13.6 . So this will finally give minus 3.4 electron volt, and this is a plus 13.6, so this will give 10.2 electron volt. So this is the energy of photon emitted when electron jumps from higher state, that is n equal to 2 to n equal to 1. So this is the one of the answer, that is the energy of the photon emitted by a hydrogen atom. And for the momentum, P equal to E by C. So this energy is written in joule, so we can convert it 1.6 into 10 power minus 19 joule, and speed of light 3 into 10 power 8. So after solving this, we'll get equal to 5.44 into 10 power minus 27 kilogram meter per second. So this is the momentum, 5.44 into 10 power minus 27 kilogram meter per second. Clear? So this is the momentum of a photon emitted by a hydrogen atom. And the next question is wavelength. So wavelength, lambda is equal to h upon p. So h is Planck constant, 6.6 into 10 power minus 34, and this is the momentum. So 5.44 into 10 power minus 27. So this will give in angstrom. So this is equal to 1218 angstrom. So you will get this from calculation, 1.218 into 10 power minus 7 meter, and after converting in angstrom it is equal to 1218 angstrom. So this is the wavelength of emitted photon by a hydrogen atom from n equal to 2 to n equal to 1 state. So these are the, this is the energy and this is the momentum and this is the wavelength of the emitted photon of a hydrogen atom. So I hope this is clear. Now the next question, which is a similar to the previous one, something different. So what are the energy, momentum and wavelength of the photon emitted by a hydrogen atom in transition from 2s to 1s? So from this question we can see here 2s means n equal to 2 and 1s means n equal to 1. So it is also the same question I have discussed just. So you can solve as a previous one. Similar, the question was asked is energy, momentum and the wavelength. So you can do yourself. This is nothing different. So this is all about for this video. I hope the all the questions are clear to all of you. You have any confusion in any part, so you can comment. Thanks for watching video. Thank you.